Mema wakwa baba ene jumedi so ene ebesuan fa healthy mycelium unue na bano ahoden a enyini afa o substrate nim die di kan e wo se eye dense white growth nti with the emrenal abane gusua e wo se e shase eye whiter emu epi ena de e tosi mienu eni kwan se o di mrena abane gu bags ni so a ka sho e wo se e fro bag no ne sane ko ne fom ti emrena abane gusua ne sane ko ne fom abra e se ye fita emu epi de e tosi miensa e wo se wo hwe se different calabia embefra e fita bibi ti se green black and a yellow spots bi eba ho na chese problem aba ho te wo se e fita eni kwan se calabia ebefra se mycelium ni nyi ni a e sane ti se ahomatia fita no enti e wo se ahomatia no uhu se e sane enti e sane a na be ho se o o mycelium no e strong and now finally no say emreni shasi fifia e look fresh and na ne pampan no so e ye fe aroma no e is nice, the aroma smells good and on the sign I would be who say o mycelium no e ye fresh and e say ye healthy yarebia eni mycelium ni so o mycelium no e ye healthy and yarebia eni ho a ebema wo healthy mushrooms a udia ubenya apomden pa ye de besi ha se ne china ye besua ekwan a ye be fa so a prevent contamination a be se ye adwuma na se ebema emre no ahre na hoden. Do well to follow and share this video. See you in our next episode, that is tomorrow, and thank you for watching. Bye bye.